I want live in a world where women will not be expected to just show up with big boobs and smile, but where women really could be a president, or you know, without any dirty jokes around her that she's not capable of doing it or something like that. Or yeah, and if you look around, you will see a lot of posters on there, like this from all these advertisement agencies, and they still like you can tell me that feminists won, but how did it won if we're still normalized from every corner and we see all these ladies who are photoshopped and you know they came through plastic surgery in order to look like they do look like. And I don't have anything against them. I just don't want my daughter or your daughter to think that this is their deal for a woman. You could be different, but still beautiful.